never good to get a loss, but with a bye week, does that help you guys work more on, you know?
Oh, yeah, a lot. It helps us a lot just to get back and watch film on the mistakes we did and just get back how we was last season. I mean, it's pretty much the same scenario as last season. You know, we got a little early loss, and, you know, it's time to get back on the grind.
It looks like we're supposed to be confusing.
I don't know about the back end, you know, because they was doing a lot of pace. I guess, you know, pace got us one time on that play, and we wasn't there to fill our gaps in, so, you know, we gave them that. It was a freebie.
You guys are stopping them, and yeah, they're getting a third down, and they're converting third downs, and Jonathan gets a pass interference call. Well, how frustrating was it? You guys would stop them routinely and then just give up a big play.
Yeah, it was very frustrating. I mean, you know, the referees didn't let us play our ball game. I mean, it was close, all those pass interference and penalties. I mean, it wasn't our fault. We were just playing ball. I mean, but it hurt us on the long run because it would have been, you know, a momentum play for us if it wasn't a penalty.